Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. This is your host Majestic speaking with an extremely special edition of MechWarrior Online here for you guys. I finally got together with MoltenMetal, or as he's known in-game as Baradul, and we are going to be popping into the group queue today and give you guys some collaborative MechWarrior Online action. We are both going to be taking out the Catapult Butterbee, the brand new hero mech that has just made its way into MechWarrior Online as of the most recent patch update. And we are running around in MoltenMetal's build. So in case you guys aren't familiar with that, he placed an XL300 on there with 5 tons of ammo, 4 jump jets, two external double heat sinks, one in each torso, and then 2 more externals on top of the engine. 4 small pulse, just like I had before, and 4 SRM6s with Artemis. The main differences that lie between my build versus his build are I placed a bigger engine on there and I didn't have the jump jets. I think I had some extra ammo or in a bigger engine instead of the jump jets. So that's pretty much where the main differences lied. The other differences that we have are the modules going into this current round, these current rounds that we're going to be showing to you guys. I placed advanced seismic sensor, SRM6 range, and a small pulse laser range on there along with radar depth. I believe he has the SRM cooldown module on there, and so I forget exactly what his build is for the module purposes, but they're very similar, pretty much verbatim the same from a build perspective. It's just the difference with the modules, so on and so forth, but everything else is pretty much the same. So you're going to see 3 rounds of awesome gameplay, maybe a little extra. We'll have to see how it goes, but you're going to see at least 3 rounds of gameplay, I should say that, of us in the group queue coordinating our attacks, seeing how it actually works out there in the group queue. When you have someone that is over Teamspeak with you, in case you're wondering like how some teams just like stomp other teams out there in the group queue, this is only part of it. You know, we're only a 2-person group, but you can imagine if you get 12 people together and they're all in the same Teamspeak group, in the same group with one another, going out there on the battlefield, you know, this is what comp teams do. And, it's usually bigger groups, but this is what they do, and this is how they get better as a team. So they're coordinating their attacks, making sure that they're pinpointing their targets. And that's what we're going to hopefully demonstrate for you guys today. So you're going to see a mix of everything. Some great moments, some epic fail moments, some fun times, some not so fun times, and just some great content. A great difference in perspective between his vantage points and my vantage points. I do, before we start this video, want to extend him personally a very big thank you for helping this collaboration come to life. Even though we are at a very big time difference between our 2 time zones here, we finally coordinated it, got together. I have him to give credit for the thumbnails. They came out absolutely fantastic. Beautiful artwork that he put into this. Helping with the actual content, I have to say, I really do appreciate him helping me out with this, and hopefully he feels the same. I definitely feel like I gained a great friend even just through this initial stage of a collaboration. There is plenty more to come between us two, and hopefully you'll see more of it more frequently. We're going to try and set up times in the near future to further collaborate, but for now, you're about to see 3 rounds of epic gameplay in the group queue with 2 YouTubers that are constantly even plagued out there on the battlefield with comments and so on and so forth. So get ready, because we are about to bring you some awesome mech stompy action. Let's pop into the queue now and see how we do out there on the battlefield. Well, here we go, Grim Plexus. With my buddy Molten. Running around in our bees.
Be useful this game.
Yeah, let's try and be a little more relevant.
Okay, to the middle. Onwards to glory and victory.
Yes, ring around the rosy. just make sure that the assaults are headed the right way, too. I feel like we're going to have to play support for them.
Yeah.
Artillery strike. Because those adders up there, you know that they are probably PCP. Or PCP. That's a drug. PPC builds, or like large pulse.
Target spotted.
Okay, we got a rock. Target acquired.
They're all up on the platform, like at least four or five of them.
New target.
And
what's
closing down. I think we should drop into Delta 5, Echo 5. We'll probably get some support there.
All right.
Maybe take the approach from Delta 5, as opposed to running. Do you see me?
Nope.
Yeah, we have some help over here. Echo 5, so.
Already down below.
Yeah.
Dropping now.
They're right in front of us, so.
Target spotted.
Ooh, they didn't
new
see
target
me.
Target acquired.
Got some damage. But not a crazy amount.
New target. This is Timberwolf.
Get
Echo.
It, get it. Come on.
Echo.
get out. I'm retreating, yeah.
I didn't want to. Ow! What am I getting hit by?
Help.
Is that a Jaeger?
Come on.
That Jaeger just ripped me apart.
Wow. What's your armor like?
It's just my CT that's a little shaky.
That's not a problem.
Nah.
Need CTs anyway.
Who needs engines?
From the right?
Yeah. I'll put in the second salvo after I see you.
I tried to pop right here.
Jaeger!
Got him!
There you go.
Okay, going back. Just stay open.
Going back? I have seismic here, right in front of us. In between these two pillars.
Target. Right.
Delta Yenlo Wang.
What's back?
There you go.
Okay.
Artillery strike online.
Wanna surround him?
Yeah, we got it. Moving in.
Target.
Go for the rock.
Yeah, he's running.
Yeah. Wanna back up a bit?
Yeah, backed up. To our left?
Yep.
Timberwolf.
Timberwolf.
Ah, yeah, he's Cherry. There we go.
Shadowhawk?
Up top. Yeah.
Acquired. You with me?
Yeah, hotel.
Right.
E5.
You will be locked down. I'm going
there
up
goes
to Echo new 6.
Indigo.
Jester.
Yep.
That's so fun. Oh, sword timber.
Target destroyed.
I'm lagged, I can't
move. Oh, the Jaeger's on my back there.
Acquired.
Missiles.
Target destroyed.
Yeah!
There you
go. We got the beacon! That was awesome.
Yeah, that was great. Let's do it again. Alright. Farm damage.
There we go. Oh wait, how'd you die?
I was in the open and got some LRMs then. Yeah.
Oof.
Yeah, right at the end, that's not the problem.
Nah.
It was a great game.
Yeah, absolutely. I think that sticking together, so in the beginning when you said let's take out the Timberwolf, I didn't want to step in front of you because there's only that little piece for like one mech at a time, so I wanted to back up and give you a chance to fire. So when I backed up and you saw you standing up there, I was like, oh crap. So I came back and then you were backing up again, but it worked out.
Yep, definitely.
All right.
Pancake and waffle again.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Oh, not domination. Oh, please no.
Oh God.
I thought it was, I don't know why I thought it was assault. Oh, wasn't it originally assault or skirmish, something like that?
Yeah, I didn't pay attention.
Jeez. God. Well, it's time to venture into Mordor. Here, you take the ring.
Well, try to get behind them.
They're all just going to be charging in the middle.
Okay. Afraid.
Target acquired.
Very much afraid.
Yeah, I'm terrified.
Yep. Getting back out again.
Acquired.
You backed out?
Yeah.
Everyone's pushing in through the middle.
Okay.
I'm gonna go to the right.
Right behind you?
Yeah, Pancake's moving over.
Okay. Want to push them hard?
Yeah, because they're pushing from the left, so if we push in from the right, we could really close in on them.
Okay, which target? Echo?
New target. Acquired.
Return course right,
Echo.
Right torso?
Yeah, right here.
Oh, that. Oh, sorry.
Ow!
I have to keep up my team damage score here, so...
Yeah, we have to make it balanced.
Oh, sorry.
It's all good.
Okay. Bravo?
Alpha.
Right.
There you go.
Yep.
Nice shot. Nicely done.
I'm sorry. Are we pushing out?
No, not yet. Unless you want to.
Nope. Oh, there are a lot of people in F box 5.
Yeah, we can push out.
Okay, let's go.
I'm going with you.
Let's push out. I'm going to the right side.
Yep, I'm right behind you.
Better
Ooh,
get.
Crab.
Cord. Get him.
Behind you.
Yep.
There we Double go, nice.
Oh, thanks for the support.
That sure.
It's an assault.
Target.
Yep, crab.
No problem. I'm behind him, trying to stay here. Oh, I shut down.
Me too.
Okay, Alpha Strike.
Critical.
Shut down again?
Okay, he's dead.
There we go.
Right. It worked out.
Yeah, it sure did.
Back into the circle now. Or am I? 10 seconds on the timer.
Yeah, they just got back in the circle too. So.
Okay then.
But I'm coming back.
I have a lot of front armor, so I can push.
Me too. It's my back that got cored up.
Okay, let's find them and then. There he is.
There's only a couple.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Okay. Anyone else?
Last one is Fox 5.
Oh, the light is running around here.
Target oh, we're not.
Tough target. Oh, got it.
Target acquired.
Nice.
Yeah.
That should be it. Yeah.
Think it
game.
Is. Yeah.
Wow.
Okay. Good job. Yeah, sorry for the team damage.
That's alright.
Did he get a kill?
Did I? No. Not this one.
Okay. Yeah, but we did a good job here.
Yeah, I think the main thing is, obviously providing that support, because when you overwhelm a side or you commit to a decision, then if everyone falls through with it, you could easily see the lines break, but everyone stuck with us. It wasn't just me behind that was with you when we pushed out either. We had a hunchback 2C with us, and I forget what else was next to me, but so there were four of us to take out the Shadow Cat and that other hunchback.
Yeah. That's exactly it.
Weapons online. All systems nominal.
What a wonderful day to shoot some mechs. Oh, we are playing Domination again.
Yeah. Some nice short range action going. I just thought that'd be cool. Give a little bit of a different perspective how, like, even with our builds and stuff like that, you can still provide a solid amount of support for the rest of the team, still play your part.
Target acquired.
Alpha Mauler is getting beat up.
Alright.
Are you my Lance? No, you're not.
I am. No, I'm not. I was.
They moved us. Mind.
Okay, let's stay in cover for a while.
Alpha Mauler is out in the open. Jaeger. And it looks like a Warhawk.
Artillery strike online. Artillery strike activated.
And that Mauler, target he's getting destroyed. Beat up. There he goes.
New target acquired.
Alright, moving up with the rest of the team.
Just right behind you.
We have some big boys up here. Kodiak,
yep.
Evan Jag.
Ghost to the knee.
Oh, you got hit by the Evan Jag?
Oops.
Oof! Jeez.
Ooh, okay.
Is there still UAV above us? No.
No. Echo?
Yes.
Alright. You go first.
We'll go for him. Hopefully there's nothing else back here, otherwise we're screwed.
Got somebody on the side.
Oh, it's Echo.
Oh, sorry.
It's all good. Moving up.
Alright. Ah, stuck.
Ow!
Target destroyed. Heat level.
A lot of guys over here.
Yeah, I'm trying to back up.
Yep.
Ow! No!
I'm dead.
I'm gonna die.
Critical damage.
Where are you?
I'm on this Nova.
Target acquired.
It's a Nova. I lost you.
Ah, there you go. Yeah! Thank you!
Okay.
Oh my gosh, dude. I am so cherry red right now, it's not even funny.
Target destroyed.
There you go. If someone breathes on my center torso, I'm going down.
Okay, then, just hide.
Yeah, you want to take the lead?
Okay, I'm going around six, Echo 6 now. Where are you?
You went that way?
Yeah, I want to pinch down. Won't be there right in time.
Coming.
Did we win?
No, oh, we're winning. There's three of them left.
Jumpy, jumpy, jump. Another kill.
There you go.
I didn't earn any of these. Just got
kill stealer.
Yeah. Oh, there's another one. Echo 4. Dropped an
S. What's he doing?
Hiding mainly. Trying to not die. Okay.
Oh my gosh. Good timing.
Yeah. Yeah, sorry for leaving you alone in the first place.
It's all good.
Look at that. 300 damage, 4 kills.
Yeah. I was just gonna say, well, at least you got the kill shots.
Yeah.
If you saw my torso right now, my center torso literally looks like a freshly picked cherry.
Yeah, that's how you earn the liquid metal achievement.
Yeah, right. All right, so
I really want that.
Right? What is it? 5 components you have to lose?
Yeah, and
do
top
damage.
Damage?
Yeah. Oh, there he is.
Reactor online. Sensors online.
Yeah, good to have him on our team.
Weapons online.
It's good to have these two on our team. They're pretty fun.
Yeah, they are. Chain fires poke bombs. Oh, not in your lands.
Yeah, where are you?
Could be.
There you are. You're in front. You're next to me.
Yeah, I'm changing the thing here. Let's get this and this. Right. Now we have the green squares here.
Yep.
Put us together with the waffle and the pancake, dude.
What'd you say?
I put us to us.
Oh yeah, yeah.
With waffle and.
Yeah, I'll just wait here for you guys.
Hey guys, what's the plan?
Artillery strike online.
Looks so nice.
Should have
fuel at 25%. Fuel at 0%.
What?
Oh, that was a Nova. I saw something shooting next to me, and I didn't know what it was.
Would this be NASCAR?
Yeah, it seems like it. Got a Shadowhawk up top. Or a Shadowcat, I'm sorry. And we got a Cheetah spotting us in between Delta 5, Echo 5.
Really have no intention to go just through Echo 5, Echo 6.
Yeah, right. Oh, okay, I'm getting hit.
Yeah.
Yeah, most of them move to Delta 5 and Fox 5 to try and outflank them. The assistance.
Target spotted.
I'm just gonna chill behind you.
Okay.
Ooh, be careful. Yeah, I saw that. Yeah, they have eyes on me now.
The left arm is very damaged. Got red armor.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm making a pause here. Our team can follow up a bit.
Yeah, alright, we don't want to leave our assaults behind too far.
Ah, fuck it. They are fighting, so...
To our left!
Okay.
Shadowcat. Alpha.
Shadow Cat. It is. Oh, a lot of them. King Crab.
Oh, what a King Crab! No! No! No!
You still there?
Yeah, I'm still up here.
New target acquired.
Oh, they're all here. All of them.
I'm with you.
Nope. I tried to get a cover.
No! Stay over there.
I'm pinned.
They're coming behind.
No, I can't run anymore. Fight my way out.
No!
Die horribly.
I'm about to die horribly too. I got my torso taken off. Ah! Where's my brother? Shadowhawk
is being captured. New target acquired. Base
rather Storm Pro.
Avenge me.
I will.
Oh, nice. I guess it was that very terrible. No, yeah, that got me.
Could have been worse. Yeah!
Nice kill on the crab.
Get back here, you little runt. Oh, where is he?
We go to the right.
Right? Okay, I'll go right.
There was a guy over here. Wasn't he?
Was there?
Sorry.
It's all good. New target acquired. I'll try and go for that locust. He's probably gonna be dead by the time I get there, but I'll go for this guy. Ow. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Bug splat. 50% captured. Target acquired. That Shadow Cat's still alive? How did he get all the way over there? Base is being captured.
Base is being captured. These guys are fast.
Oh gosh, do you see all the LRMs?
Yeah.
It's raining.
Target
destroyed. There we go. Ah, oh, it was Pancake.
Target acquired. Arctic Cheetah. Worst explosion. It's like sausage explosion.
Yeah, right?
Okay, I was.
We won't
debate,
keep that one.
Debate that.
Yeah, well, I think what happened was that what's it called? What's his name? The Kodiak came up right there, and you were behind the wall, so you're safe from the two Timberwolves. But as soon as he came up, I think I tried to avenge you.
Yeah, did a pretty good job. 710 damage. Awesome.
Yeah. Well, I'll leave that one on the side.